Guys, welcome to yet another video. Today I'm going to do a comparison, especially sound comparison between two multi-room system, and one is from Audio Pro C10 and then the other one is Sonos Play 3. So without spending more time, let's check it out. So it was a really tough call between these two systems when it comes to sound quality. So if I need to choose one of these two systems, then I'll consider, apart from audio quality, the quality I'll consider also like connectivity. So if you choose Sonos Play 3, then you have only one option to connect it through Sonos own app. It doesn't have 3.5 mm connection, as well as it doesn't have Bluetooth. In case of Audio Pro, we have all those connectivity, and then it also has its own multi-room system, and the sound is also slightly better than Play 3. So I guess you guys have enjoyed the video. So thank you very much for watching. We see you next time. Have a nice time.